Some real life drama near the set of a movie filming in Grant Park. This red Lexus flipped upside down after slamming into a police SUV. The officer was parked on Columbus Drive, providing security for a film set near Buckingham Fountain. The 51-year-old woman driving the car and the officer were hurt and taken to a hospital to be checked out.